Alrighty, everyone. We're at St. Croix, going out of the Fiery Muskies. I'm just gonna go to the musky spot like I've been doing, and hopefully get them. Got something here. On the mouse lure. We got one. That is cool. Wow, that really glows. Alright, there's one. Guess that's what we're seeing here is the fire musk. Got something here, and it's glowing. All right, we got number two for the fire muskie. Wow, that is cool looking. It is neat how they make this game. Okay, got something glowing again. And that does it for the fire muskies. That's all of them. Okay, let's flip back over to the frog. See if we can get them a hellfish. I think I'm glowing. Come on. Be one I need. Alright, I got one hellfish musky on a frog demon. Got something here. Come on, be another hellfish musky. Alright. Where's number two? Personal record. It's glowing, maybe. Fierce musky, maybe. Yes! Got my first fish musky on the fire opal jerkbait. Okay, I got something glowing. Come on, be a fierce musky. All right, fish musky number two. Yeehaw. All right, I got the last fierce muskie. Right there at the boat. That was sweet. Now, one more hellfish. Could this be my last one? Yes, it is. All right, my last hellfish muskie. All right, mission accomplished. Get the muskies. Okay, it's time for the sturgeon demon. When a bloodthirsty demon inhabits an ordinary fish, changing its body beyond recognition, this is something to be afraid of. You will have to put this demonic creature to rest once and for all. Okay. Alright. Let's see right here right quick where I caught these. Just right in here, really, all around. Just kind of in this little area right here. That's where I caught every one of them. Just kind of in the, my boat was kind of in the middle, and I was just throwing all around. Hope you enjoyed. Let's go on to the sturgeons.